as I stare in your face. My mind is being plunged into an emotional state, which is now beginning to bother me. And it's showing by my eyes getting watery as I travel back, looking upon how we used to interact. We would clash, but it wouldn't last, cause we was brothers who was taught to look out for one another by our mothers, you know, doing that family thing. I'm just glad I captured your face inside this frame, cause it would hurt more just staring at your name. I'm learning something from every glance, like to practice altruistic behaviors with my family while I still got the chance. I'm looking on advance, deleting moves that regress, and I put that on you, little Rob, homie, as you rest.
Yeah, photographs, they bring back memories. Yeah, things we left behind. Yeah, photographs, they bring back memories. Yeah, keep you on my mind.
Every time I reach into my wallet for some cash, I'm reminded by you of me and your mom in Lamar's class. Me trying to understand my role as a man and make your birth into this earth as easy as I can. June 17th, the day I was there to welcome you into this atmosphere. It's foreign here, so you begin to scream very violent. The nurse placed you inside of my arms. I spoke and you became silent. The peace of God was moving through the room as you tried to focus on this voice you heard praying for you while you were inside the womb. It's me, Daddy, overfilled with joy, thanking the Lord for my healthy baby boy. You are my dream that came true. Now every move I make, I must consider you, cause I want you to be proud of me, so that when my days on this earth end, you can say my daddy was my best friend.
Yeah, photographs, they bring back memories. Things we left behind. Yeah, photographs, they bring back memories.
Photographs speak silently, telepathically, sharing one's personalities, revealing how things are, playing back how they used to be, and I'm trying to bring that to you lyrically. So should we call this a photographic memory of me representing roles in an insubordinate society? I enter souls through instrumentals, now dodging potholes and misconceptions. Instead of competing with the rest of the screaming voices, I stand in an attribute of holiness, crisp, photogenetic, directed by the light. As soon as you make that connection, like Sam, I quad, I'm leaping to another dimension. My intentions are to praise and be paid by this trade, which I slaved in 10 years, so feel it. As the mysteries of God, I reveal it through a rhythmically spoken ministerial type of chemistry. My trademark on how one should remember me, so remember.
Yeah, photographs, they bring back memories.